The following show contains explicit content that might be inappropriate for younger viewers. Unless, of course, your kids grew up in the H. In that case, damage already been done.
Surprise, surprise!
What the fuck you want, man?
I took a shit in your house, nigga.
You did what? Come again, say what?
You heard me. I took a shit in your house, nigga.
Man, what part of the house?
That's the surprise. You're gonna have to find out.
Shit. Nigga. Trey Meanass gonna be upset over this one.
What you do this time, Gray?
Somebody might have maybe didn't, maybe did, maybe did not. But I ain't gonna lie, fool, your motherfucking car is gone.
What? Why?
Say, Birdfeed, but how long you think it'll take somebody to steal Trey's car if it was just left alone? Just like, just sitting there with nobody around it, just sitting there. God damn, that was quick. I didn't even get to turn around, fool.
Man, I'm about to strangle your ass to death.
Sheesh, nigga. Temper. Man, we gonna find that shit in no time. You just gotta have patience. Man, we still can't find your motherfucking car, fool. Yeah, that shit gone, nigga. My bad.
I hate you.
Riding through the city late night, we just looking at it.
All gas, no brake.
Yeah, for sure that. Oh, fuck. Back wheel just came on.
Man, you good, cuz. We damn near back at the crib, man. We right here by the crib, fool. No trip.
All right, fuck it. Oh shit, nigga, the tail light just popped off too. Fuck.
Man, fuck it, just keep going.
You sure about this? Oh shit, there go the headlights, my nigga.
Man, just keep, man, all gas, no brakes, remember, cuz?
The whole backseat just flew out this motherfucker.
What in the fuck? Damn, we finally made it to the motherfucking Tondo, man. Welcome to the Tondo.
Yeah, that took a minute.
Man, you good, cuz, getting back to the hive? You know, you can chill here, shit, or I get you a motherfucking Uber. One of these badass hoes take you to the hive, let me know. You know what I'm saying? I got a dope fiend up the way. You can use a dope fiend rental. And he ain't tripping on what time you come back, man. Just throw that nigga a nick.
Nah, I got this shit, nigga. Ain't nothing I ever been through before.
Story time. So I get woken up this morning by a text from a man named Trader Truth. He asked me, what am I doing today? Man, I text him doing everything to avoid you, sucker. And yet, somehow, I still ended up running right into him.
Ha ha, go fuck yourself.
Man, calm down, Trey. Damn, don't get mad at me just because you can't take a joke.
Man, what you talking?
Like, it's the truth, man. You were born with no sense of humor. See, what you don't know is, Trey daddy was a gray screw tape, and his mama was an 84 swanger. And there Trey was, born a serious ugly teeth having baby with no sense of humor. And there Trey was, born a serious ugly teeth having baby with no sense of humor. And there Trey was, born a serious ugly teeth having baby with no sense of humor.
Nigga, get to the point of the story.
See, in fact, Trey would not learn how to smile for the first time till he was 38. This nigga is 40 years old right now, by the way. But don't tell nobody. So I'm just here right now to tell you to lighten up and learn how to laugh every once in a while, bro.
Hey, Monty.
Man, what, Trey?
See that dumpster right there?
Which one? Oh, shit, nigga, don't!